Welcome to the book video for Dance of Eternal Rapture. My name is Garnet Schulhauser, and I am the author of this book. Dance of Eternal Rapture, which is a sequel to my first three books, Dancing on a Stamp, Dancing Forever with Spirit, and Dance of Heavenly Bliss, continues the saga of my spiritual awakening that began when I was confronted on the street by a homeless man named Albert, a wise spirit in disguise, whose startling revelations shed new light on the meaning of life, the afterlife that awaits us all, and the cycle of reincarnation. In Dance of Eternal Rapture, I describe my most recent astral adventures with Albert, who took me to meet some wise and famous souls on the spirit side, including Muhammad, Buddha, Mary Magdalene, and Jesus, all of whom revealed startling new truths about their lives on Earth. And then I was honored to hear words of wisdom from two famous archangels, Ariel and Michael, and to meet Aphrodite, the goddess of love, who had earned much respect on Earth for her sage advice on love and sex. On another excursion to the spirit realm, I was thrilled to meet two of my favorite entertainers, Elvis Presley and Robin Williams, who enthralled me with their heartfelt tales of the drug abuse and despondency that led to their tragic deaths. After which, Albert introduced me to Leonardo da Vinci, who revealed the secrets behind his Mona Lisa and Last Supper paintings. On another trip, Albert introduced me to the soul of a young lady whose tragic life had ended on a high note. Her life had been torn asunder when a drunk driver killed her husband and children, and she had spiraled into the depths of despair until she found salvation in an ashram in India. Once she had been able to forgive the man who had shattered her happiness, she was able to raise her vibrations and physically ascend to the new earth. On the earth plane, I had another meeting with Gaia, the consciousness of Mother Earth, who reiterated her warnings that humans must stop polluting our planet and abusing her beloved creatures, or things would end very badly for our civilization. And I was enchanted by another of Gaia's mythical creatures, a beautiful mermaid who was sensitive, intelligent, and very adept at avoiding detection by humans by eavesdropping on their thoughts. Elsewhere in the galaxy, I encountered an advanced human civilization that had eradicated all disease and negative emotions through genetic engineering. All citizens were perfect specimens in robust health, free from obesity because of a miracle diet pill that allowed them to consume hedonistic food without gaining weight. One of my most fascinating adventures involved a journey to Earth in a parallel universe where the American Civil War never happened because Europe had abolished slavery before the colonization of America. And the World Trade Towers in New York were still standing because Islam did not exist as a religion due to the untimely death of Muhammad at an early age. Dance of Eternal Rapture was written to instill in humans a better understanding of the great diversity of life in the universe so we can better understand our true nature as eternal souls who chose to incarnate on the earth plane in order to grow and evolve. My astral trips were carefully orchestrated by Albert to reveal nuggets of wisdom from the spirit realm to guide us on the path to spiritual enlightenment.